Hi, I'm Sandy Hirschlein, welcoming you to another Siemens How-2-Drive video with the goal of helping you better understand and work with Siemens variable frequency drives and related motion products. Here's Scott Ross to guide you through an overview demonstration on how to select the Servomotors S1FK7 preferred servo motor.
The purpose of this video is to demonstrate selection of Servomotors S1FK7 preferred servo motors in SIZER, which helps to focus the selection of servo motors to a much smaller list. This focused selection enables a customer to minimize requirements for spare motors and minimize lead times, which helps reduce requirements for inventory investment of manufacturing facilities. In Drive System Properties Wizard, select 1FT, 1FK. Within Motor Wizard Step 2 Basic Type Specifications, toward the top middle of the screen, check the box labeled Dimension Preferred Type. For Motor Encoder, use the pull-down menu to select No Multi-Turn or Multi-Turn according to need of application. For Holding Brake, use the pull-down menu to select Without Holding Brake or Holding Brake according to need of application. In the lower left portion of the window, select the Next button. In the Basic Type column, activate Filter to only display 1FK7 servo motors. In Motor Wizard Step 5 Additional Version, for shaft extension, use the pull-down menu to select Plane or with Feather Key and Half Key Balancing. Select the Finish button.
Thanks, Scott. If you would like more information on SIZER, please visit usa.siemens.com/sizer. Thank you for watching, and please drive carefully.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.